And we are following breaking news. The missing man taken in that violent carjacking by a man with a gun in Newport is back with his family. Good evening. I'm Mike Dardis.
And I'm Cheree Palello. WLWT News Source Brian Hamrick was there for the big reunion. Happened literally just moments ago. Let's get live to him right now and over the Rhine. Brian?
Yeah, well, everyone is still here right now. It has been a very happy reunion. And this is Annette Glover. Annette, so glad to see you reunited here. How does it feel?
Feels good.
What did you think when this all went down?
I was just hoping and praying that I didn't find something happen with Clifford, that the guy hurt him or something.
And Clifford was in the vehicle and he's doing fine, it looks like.
Yes.
Yeah. And what was it like when you showed up here and you saw his face?
I was happy. I was glad to see him.
Well, we're glad you guys were able to be reunited. So this has been a happy moment here for these folks. But again, this suspect is still on the roof. Cheree, Mike?
Brian Hamrick live for us with that update. We will continue to follow this story as police are still searching for that suspect. Man with a gun carjacking this family this afternoon in Newport with the car. And as you saw there, that 51-year-old victim who was in the back seat found safely.
We're going to have updates on our website, WLWT.com. And of course, much more tonight on WLWT News 5 at 11 o'clock. We'll see you then.